Hi, my name is Chelsea Mills. I am chairman of the board for the Fenton Regional Chamber of Commerce. I'd like to welcome everyone to the 31st annual Fenton Regional Chamber of Commerce Expo. We are very excited to announce we have 142 exhibitors this year, including six food vendors in our food court. Saturday and Sunday have a full lineup of entertainment and events planned. It's a great family weekend to come out and enjoy being part of your community. We will have free admission this year thanks to our presenting sponsors, Coldwell Banker Professionals and Sharp Funeral Home. The Fenton Community Expo will be held Saturday, March 7th from 10 to 5 p.m. and on Sunday, March 8th from 11 to 4 p.m.
Hi, my name is Kimberly. I'm with the Dive Shop in Flint, and we are going to be at the Community Expo this month. You guys are going to use the tanks, the regulators, and the BC, mask, fins, and snorkel. That will help you swim around. You guys will need to bring your own bathing suit and towel, and you must be at least 10 years old. Thanks, and we hope to see you guys there. We'll have a bunch of instructors in the pool ready to teach you guys.
I'm Brittany Merriman, and I work for Brown & Brown Insurance, and we will be at the Community Fenton Expo in March. We'd like to welcome everybody who are our existing customers and as well as anybody else looking for a quote to come visit our booth. For March Madness, we'll have a little basketball hoop for anybody who wants to be involved or play or just get to know us as a team. We'll have giveaways that you can enter into to win for a fire extinguisher, a smoke detector, and a carbon monoxide protector. And then you'll also be able to enter in for the grand prize, which is a gift card.
I'm Paula Androsky. I work for Swartz Funeral Home. You should come see our booth at the expo to learn more about funerals. People always have questions and never know who to ask, so we will both be there to answer any questions and to give away things. I will be at the booth along with Connie Glynn. She's also an advanced planner at Swartz Funeral Home. We will give away our famous mints. We will give away nail files, pill boxes, letter openers, some jar openers, and we'll also have raffle prizes.
Hi, I'm Mary Ann, and I am the owner of Sawyer Jewelers, along with my husband, Chip. Stop by the expo, booth number 8. We're going to clean your jewelry for free and make sure your stones are nice and tight in your jewelry, and then take the opportunity to enter to win a pair of diamond stud earrings.
Hi, I'm Stacy Webb with the State Bank, and I'd like to welcome you to our booth at the Fenton Expo. Stop by our booth. We'll have reps on hand to answer any banking questions. We'll be promoting our new Perks Plus app to receive discounts in the Fenton community. You could get a photo with your family or friends at our free photo booth, or crack the code on our safe and have a chance to win $50,000.
My name is Stan Brunhuber. I'm owner of Stan's Fireplace and Chimney Service, and we'll be having a booth over at the Fenton Expo in March for everybody to stop by and ask questions about their fireplaces, wood stoves, and chimneys. We'll have refrigerator magnets there for everybody to pick up, put on their refrigerator, so my phone number will be accessible to them. We'll have dampers on display there. We'll have chimney caps, and we'll have plenty of brochures for different products like gas logs, wood stoves, and fireplaces.
I'm Scott McDowell.
I'm Adrienne McDowell.
I'm Lee Bayless, optician.
We're McDowell Eye Care. We're going to be at the expo. Come see us.
At our booth, we'll have men's and women's sunglasses to give away. We can schedule appointments. We can make repairs on glasses.
I can do minor adjustments and repairs, talk to you about your insurance, and talk to you about frame styles.
I'll be happy to answer questions about eyes and eye health.
Hi, I'm Scott Brackenridge, Beauchamp Water Treatment and Supply. We specialize in water treatment needs for home and businesses. Come visit us at the Fenton Expo and we can answer any questions or concerns you have with your water. During the expo, we will be offering free water, case of water drawing on the hour throughout the day, Saturday and Sunday. We can answer any questions you may have on your water treatment systems you have now. We also provide full service on reverse osmosis, purification, bottled water. Anything you need, we can answer for you. Come see us. Hope to see you there.
I'm Dr. Patricia McGarry, and I will be at the expo. And we have a dental office in Linden, Michigan, and we will be there to answer any dental questions that you have. We will be giving away toothbrush kits for all the children that come by. We make balloon animals for them. And also, we're going to be raffling off whitening. And they're usually a $225 value for the whitening.
Hi, my name is Chris Pagan. I'm the marketing manager at Financial Plus Credit Union, and we're looking forward to seeing you at the Fenton Community Expo. If you visit our booth, we'll be able to talk to you more about mortgages, auto loans, and the other account products that we have to offer. This year at our booth, we're going to have the famous Price is Right game that we do each year, including Plinko and Fun Price is Right games with way cool prizes.